Hi, in this video we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable turn off 5G for power saving mode on the Samsung Galaxy S21 series. First, tap on the home key to take you back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings button. In settings, go down and tap on battery and device care. Next, tap on battery. And then go down, tap on power saving mode. In power saving mode setting, tap on turn off 5G switch to turn it on or turn it off. And if it is being gray out, then make sure that you turn off power saving mode to make the changes. Finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.